Welcome to the world of wireless IoT. My name is Niklas van Boxler and I am pleased to welcome you to the already second season of the webcast Let's Talk Wireless IoT. I talk to exhibitors and to sponsors to find out what they have prepared for the exhibition and for the conference, how they are reacting to the current challenges and what they expect from the event. Today I talked to Emre Gürbüz from Katrine Solutions. Let's keep the introduction short, let's jump right in, and I'm looking forward to see you on the 19th and 20th of October in Wiesbaden, Germany. And I welcome Mr. Emre Gürbüz. He is Chief Sales Officer at Katrine Solutions, and I look forward to an informative, exciting talk about Katrine Solutions and what they will be presenting at the Wireless IoT Tomorrow 2022. But before we start, the question, how are you doing today?
Fine, thank you for having us here. I'm looking forward to that webcast.
Perfect. I'm looking forward to this conversation as well. And just one key information before we start with the actual questions, and that is that Katrine Solutions is not only an exhibitor at the and takes part in the conference as well, but Katrine is also a gold sponsor of the Wireless IoT Tomorrow 2022. And enough side facts, let's start, shall we?
Yes.
All right, so here's already the first question. Katrine Solutions has already been an exhibitor since 2012. So what expectations do you have for the Wireless IoT Tomorrow 2022, now 10 years later?
Well, the fair is always a highlight for us. So since the beginning, we always appreciate the clear focus of the exhibition at the fair. The professional audience, which is always on site, and of course, the organization from your side. So we are always happy being there. And what we're expecting are, again, great conversations, besides all that difficult times we had in the past, and also on the personal exchange with all the interests and the customers who are on site. We are very pleased to present our partner strategy and also the associated Katrine portfolio.
Okay. So first off, thank you for this very positive feedback. Well appreciated. And of course, it's a pleasure for us to welcome Katrine Solutions. But you just mentioned two keywords, basically, that I want to go into detail with. And the first one was the Katrine Solution partner strategy. Could you tell a bit more about that?
Yeah, since the past 3 years, we are clearly focusing a complete partner-based strategy. So that means our portfolio we have from the hardware perspective and software perspective is fully oriented to our partners. So they are able to pick just a part of that or the complete portfolio we have. And with that, we call it building blocks. We want to enable partners out there, so system integrators, distributors, that they have the full modularity and the flexibility building their own solutions based on our portfolio. In general, a partner strategy in our point of view starts always with an onboarding phase. So interested partners get in contact with us or we are getting in contact with them. They're going through various trainings from basic level to advanced level to very specific levels. Then of course we are doing together managing pipelines and see what they have in hand, what we have in hand, so how we can interact together. It's a lot of communication, very open communication. We are always focusing that. And of course, with the motivation and our reward program, and of course, the successful sales in the future, then we want to focus this strategy. All the leads we get from our customers, we want to bring that also back in our partner list. So we always choose the best fitting partner for the end customers and bring that together.
All right. Okay. Well understood. So now we talked about the partner strategy itself, but you also mentioned the portfolio. So what exactly does this portfolio include?
Well, you know, Katrin from the past was always focusing RAIN RFID hardware. So it means we have readers, we have antennas, we have the accessory for that. For us, it's called identification. And on the other hand, we have our localization technology with ultra wideband. So if you want to localize items very precisely in indoor areas, we have that also in our portfolio. And on top of that, with our professional service team, we are offering the services. So if the customers are not so into that technology, we help them understand that, how to build up solutions with our portfolio. And to bring that to an end, it's we have also small software components which enable our partners to integrate all this technology very, very easy. But on the other hand, we have also an open API. So if a customer wants to do the software by his own, he can do it also. And this is, let me say, all our portfolio we have. And as I said before, our partners can pick just parts of that, or they can pick everything from us. So we are very open to that and just want to bring the customer satisfaction or the partner satisfaction to the highest point possible.
All right. So the partner could decide what exactly he's looking for his individual case, and that there would be no problem. So great flexibility here. And I'm sure we come back to more detailed questions about the portfolio or specific products later on. But the second question would already be, how has the year been for Katrien Solutions? What challenges have you faced this year?
Well, despite all the circumstances we have right now in the global world, the year was quite positive, or is still quite positive. We are very happy about to recruit new top class employees for us. So in the sales department, also from the partner management team, the business is very stable. We had, of course, restrictions regarding the critical component delivery times and all stuff, which is, I think, everybody's facing. But with our own production we have and the smart stocking situation we can handle in our own warehouse and the production, we were very able to stabilize that for us. Despite all that, we are still investing a lot in R&D and new products, which will come in the next couple of months and years. So we are not standing still, also in the hard times.
Right. Okay. So there we already have this positive view into the future, to keep on developing and to keep on going forward, to learn new things, to be able to face even more difficult times. But overall, I can hear between the words that it was definitely doable, and to hear that the team of Katrien is growing is a great signal as well, I think. And you already mentioned the keyword product launch. So this year, Katrien Solutions has already launched a product, for example, the RRU 1400 RFID reader and the test kit. Will that be presented at the booth on site?
Yep, we will have it also there for demonstration purpose. The product itself, it's not very new, but due to all the circumstances in the market the past years, due to the corona and all kind of stuff, we were not able to promote it as we expected. And therefore, we started building a test kit. Means you will get a reader and sample of antennas. We can go in detail on that later. To bring our partners the Katrien technology nearer and as an easy entry point into our world. So it should be very easy to use. There's predefined software things inside, and for a very, very good price, so that the investment is not high at the partner end. And it was clearly distributed over our distribution channel. That means our three distributors were able to sell these kits. And it was a good message to the market. And partners loved it, yeah.
Okay, so you just mentioned two and three components of this test kit. How does the test kit look like? So I will receive a box with specific products that I can test then?
Yeah, so including in the kit is, of course, the reader, the RRU 1400. It's our smallest reader, but same performance level as the larger ones. It was designed to as I said, to have a very easy entry point into the Kaptan world. Also with the software package, it's an plug and play ready demo kit. So we included there smart shelf antennas, mid-range and wide-range antennas, so that our partners can understand the variety of the antennas effect on my reading field. So it's getting more technical on that point. But the idea was also with the smart shelf antennas to build or to show how it's possible to have more than one antenna connected to the reader and how are the effects. So it was a very, very wide test kit, so you can do mostly everything with it.
Okay, well understood. And the specific products we were talking about, the 1400, for example, for what application is it conceptualized?
Well, in general, there's no limitation on that. Besides, it's an indoor reader, so it has no IP protection class, but from performance level, it's same as our larger readers. Most of our customers are using smaller gates with it. So if you want to have a doctor application for incoming, outgoing goods, for example, if you have single read points on desks or on working places, for example, and one of the special categories here are e-Kanban systems, you know, where you want to know if I have empty or filled goods. And with the smart shelf antennas, as I said, you can do a cascadation. So on every single antenna port, you can add up to 8 antennas, which means you can have a reading zone with 32 antennas for large scale, for example, Kanban shelves. So you're very flexible on that. Also with the intuitive FAKRA connections we have integrated there. So the antenna connection can just be plugged in with a click and it's a very secure connection. And with that, we want to enable also the industrial automation, for example, where you have Kanban shelves. This is a special case for that.
Okay. So everybody who's now even more interested in getting more information and learn more about it, make sure to stop at the booth of Kathrein Solutions. And what else can we expect at the booth? So what other products will also be there?
Well, we will have mostly our complete portfolio on site, starting from our RFID components, from our very high performance readers, the demo kit, as I said before, all variety of our antennas. On top of that, of course, we will have the brand new VRR 3070 antenna. It's our most sold gate antenna in a new design, in a new form factor with new mounting options. And that's the identification part. And on the localization part, we'll also show our RTLS system, ultra wideband, to show our partners which technology mix you can get from Kathrein. So on the one hand, you can identify objects, on the other hand, you can localize them. And of course, we want to show in detail to interested partners how our strategy looks like.
Okay. So you just mentioned RTLS. There pump up two questions right away, and that would basically, what kind of RTLS projects have Kathrein Solutions been involved? And could you tell me more about what are the advantages of the RTLS technology?
Yeah, so we did a couple of projects with RTLS. So mostly when it comes to localizing items very precisely, that means, for example, in a car manufacturing areas, they want to know after the production where the cars are parked, so to find them better. And also with, for example, containers and bins to locate them indoors. So where are my bins? Are they fully or are they empty? That's a typical usage of the RTLS system. Mm-hmm. We provide the raw data and our partners building up the solutions with their software on top of that, so that the end customers have the full stack of technology. Coming back to our product, it's a bit unique to the other components on the market. What we are doing is combining three technologies in that system. So ultra wideband, of course, for the localization, but our transponder, RTLS transponder, has also integrated RFID. So if you have an RFID infrastructure already, you can also read that active tag with your passive gate. And of course, we have integrated NFC. So if you want to have a user interaction with that item, you can also tap it with your smartphone and see the same information what you get in your backend system on your smartphone. Also, our localization technology is not a static one, it's a dynamic one. So in general, there are different methods how to calculate a position. We separated that into three parts. That means we have an ultra precise localization with time of flight. We have a very, very battery saving technology and with TDOA. And if we are going outdoors, not only indoors, we can also use angle of arrival. These modes can be switched dynamically in one scenario, so you don't have to reconfigure it. So it's very smart. And what I want to highlight is that the software connection to our system is not closed. It's another closed system. We have an open API for our partners that they can build up their own solution directly on our hardware.
Okay, so pretty much flexibility on this side as well, and the integration of different technologies. Very, very interesting. So again, if you're looking for more information, make sure to stop by. And I forgot to ask in the beginning, but will you be at the booth as well?
Yeah, I will be there.
All right.
Please. And all.
Okay, so then I'm guessing a lot of people will now come to you and ask maybe even more questions who are very interesting now. And we talked about the boost concept and the products on one side, but as I mentioned in the beginning, Katrin Solutions is also a gold sponsor of the event and therefore part of the conference program as well. So what kind of presentations will you be doing at the conference?
Well, this time we had an idea to bring something new into the conference also, also with the speech to you. We are always a fan of bringing success stories directly from our partners. And the first speaker, I have not the name yet, but he will talk about a customer success story in the pharmaceutical environment. What benefits using Katrin technology, where we helped, and what this story is about. And we will be together on that speech. And on the second day, myself will present our partner strategy in detail for all interested partners and maybe upcoming partners, so that we can have a full view on the Katrin story.
All right. So, as I should mention, please stay updated on the website. We will upload new information on the Katrin Solution lectures as well daily, but also inform you on all well-known channels on social media or on our newsletter. So we will upload more information the soonest, but what I heard already sounds very interesting and I'm looking forward to it. And you also answered my second question, and that is who will be speaking. So you will be part of the speaking team for the first lecture from the pharmaceutical area, right?
No, that will be Thomas Heinen from our side.
Okay.
With our partner together, I will be the person in charge on the second day.
Ah, second day. All right. Okay. Like I said, we will add more information to the conference program now on a daily basis. So make sure to watch out for the Katrin Solution lectures. And now I would like to focus. We had the conference part, we had the boost concept and the product part. And now I would like to focus more on the solutions. So what kind of interesting solutions will you be presenting at your booth this year?
Well, as I said before, our two technologies with identification and localization, we will show how e-commerce systems look like. We will show how shipment verification doctors solutions look like. We'll also show how a combination between both technologies can look like. So I identify something at one point and localize it at another point. Right. Also with how our software can help doing this, and also involving how partners can enhance this. This will be the concept, and also with our modern and very open stand concept, we hope that everyone pass by and have great conversations there.
Okay, I'm sure of it. So to mention the booth number, it's booth number 36. You basically can't miss it. It's right in the center of the exhibition hall. Make sure to stop by. And I can't believe it, but we are already close to the end. So this is my last question. And it is, I have one last but very important question. What does the Wireless IoT Tomorrow 2022 mean for Cochrane Solutions?
Well, to be honest, the event is the leading IoT industry event for us. So besides all other exhibitions, which has also a clear focus, but if we are talking about technology and the IoT technology, it's the event of the industry. We are always looking to be part of that, and are also happy to act as a sponsor there. And we are looking very, very to that exciting discussions and meeting the people together and to show them what we have and how we can help our partners.
Thank you very much for this feedback. I can tell you that's a pleasure to organize this event with partners such as Cochrane. I'm looking very forward to hear more, to see you, for example, on stage, to talk to you at the booth 36 in the exhibition. And yeah, thank you very much for the moment. I think we got a clear impression what Cochrane has in stock and planned for the event. And I'm looking forward to meet you in person in Wiesbaden in the end of October.
Thank you. We're also looking forward to meeting you all and all the interested customers.
Have a nice day.
You too.